This is our long-term 1991 Acura NSX. What does this have to do with the Avengers movie? Well, this is Tony Stark's car. It's also a 91 NSX. While the styling was inspired by the 2014 NSX, under the skin, this is a 252,000-mile car from Arizona. This car was styled specifically for the movie by Dave Merrick, Honda North America's chief designer.
So we started working on the Avenger NSX approximately a year ago. Yeah, to adapt the old car to the new car styling, the biggest issue was width. So we wanted to keep the door skin as much as possible. It was more morphing the fenders into the doors. The car that we used as the donor car was quite a bit narrower than what the actual NSX is gonna be. But visually, it looks almost the same. So the color on the car is actually very interesting. It is Iron Man's suit. And so Marvel sent over the color. They said, this is his suit. And don't tell Marvel this, but when we got it and looked at the chip, it was super dark. I was like, whoa, are you sure? I knew the car was gonna be shot outside. So we tuned it so that it had a little bit more depth to it and a little more brightness.
GFX built this car and they spent a ton of time on the outside, but the cabin they left pretty much stock. In fact, with the exception of this painted console and these seats, this is a 1991 Acura NSX. It's even got the stock Acura cassette player. I don't think that'd be Tony Stark's style.
The idea of using the NSX, the new NSX, was pretty paramount to everybody. And I think that movie car kind of set the tone that we always had loved the NSX, and it was always kind of the flagship, you know, that halo car, and that we haven't abandoned our fans. We are actually going to make this car. Those were my favorite articles when I read those. Well, they'll never make that thing, because we knew we were.